Mystery writer Sue Grafton has died in Santa Barbara. She was 77 years old. Grafton's daughter says she passed away last night surrounded by family after a two-year battle with cancer. Grafton was the author of the so-called Investigator Kinsey Milhone Alphabet series, which in each book title begins with a different letter. She started with A is for Alibi in 1982. Her last was Y is for Yesterday.